Today I'm going to show you how to make your design look like it's been stamped or embossed into leather in Photoshop. The first step is create a high contrast, high resolution black and white logo that you'd like to use for this project, or you can choose to type in text over the leather background. To place the design onto the leather background, select the Move tool and drop it into the leather background. Press Ctrl T to select the free transform tool. Click and drag top and bottom handle to resize and position the design. Hit Enter or Return when you're finished. To remove white background surrounding the design, you can use any eraser tool that you like. I'm just going to use Magic Wand tool. Then click Add to Selection. Click anywhere on the white background. Then click in the area you need to add. Go to Edit, and choose the Clear. Remove Selection, go to Select and choose the Deselect. Go to Layer Panel, right-click on the Design layer, and choose the Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter, Blur, and choose the Gaussian Blur. Increase the Radius to 1 pixel. Go back to Filter, Distort, and choose the Ripple. Make the Amount, -70%, and the Size, Small. Then click OK. Right-click on the Design layer, and convert to smart object again. Then make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. Turn off the top layer. Select the layer below it, then reduce the fill to 0%. Click the FX icon and open the blending options. Select the bevel and emboss. The style, outer bevel. The technique, smooth. The depth, 80%. The size, 15 pixel. The soften, 10 pixel. Uncheck the use global light. The angle, -120 degree. The altitude, 30 degree. The gloss contour, linear. The highlight mode, hard mix. The color, white. The opacity, 50%. The shadow mode, multiply. The color, black. And the opacity, 0%. Select the gradient overlay. Change the blend mode, multiply. The opacity, 45%. Click the gradient box. Open the basics preset folder and choose the black and white. Then click OK. Uncheck the reverse. The style, linear. The angle, 60 degree. And the scale, 100%. Select drop shadow. Change blend mode, overlay. Click the color box. In the color picker choose white. The opacity, 35%. Uncheck the use global light. The angle, -135 degree. The distance, 25 pixel. The spread, 5%. The size, 65 pixel. And the noise, 25%. Then click OK. Turn on the top layer copy. Reduce the fill to 0%. Click the FX icon and open the blending options again. Select the bevel and emboss. The style, pillow emboss. The technique, smooth. The depth, 255%. The size, 10 pixel. The soften, 12 pixel. The angle, 60 degree. The altitude, 40 degree. The gloss contour, rounded steps. The highlight mode, color dodge. The color, white. The opacity, 35%. The shadow mode, multiply. The color, black. And the opacity, 65%. Select inner shadow. Change the blend mode, multiply. The color, black. The opacity, 60%. Uncheck the use global light. The angle, 30 degree. The distance, 10 pixel. The choke, 0%. The size, 15 pixel. The contour, half round. And the noise, 0%. Select inner glow. Change the blend mode, multiply. The opacity, 45%. The noise, 0%. Click the color box. In the color picker choose black. The source, edge. The size, 30 pixel. The range, 75%. And the jitter, 25%. Select drop shadow. Change blend mode, linear light. The color, white. The opacity, 15%. The angle, 50 degree. The distance, 8 pixel. The spread, 12%. The size, 35 pixel. And the noise, 0%. Then click OK. And this is the result.